sitting in right now?
It's a customizable hot and cold temperature chair.
Let's see. Oh, it does have a little remote.
Yes. I feel like I'm sitting on ice.
I know. It's not max.
It feels good. So all these little, little beads, little crystals kind of help regulate your temperature?
Yeah, it actually can cool your body temperature or warm you up.
Let's see. So she's got this remote here.
Yeah.
And these are being tested by the Center for the Built Environment.
And we're sharing them with some of our clients to help them understand how they can help individuals control their work environment.
Yeah, that's exciting. So neat. What was your biggest takeaway from Eric's presentation?
Sense of humor. No.
There he is, yeah. He's funny, isn't he funny?
Yeah, he's so knowledgeable and brings it to all to a point that we can all understand. You know,
yes.
And I think that the fact that we're really looking at our buildings more from, you know, how can the occupants be comfortable?
Yeah.
Not just about the aesthetic feel, but, you know, you're living these buildings, they have to be comfortable.
Exactly. Well, thank you, and thank you for your presentation today.
Thank you.
Bye, Karen.
Bye.
Was in and he was talking about like the they've got
what do you think, Carrie?
Interested.
Do you like it?
They're putting this technology.
What do you think, Suzanne?
I need to. Where am I starting? What's my best?
You're in the cool.
I'm in the cool.
Okay.
It feels very nice.
So there's the remote. We are all about this chair today. Oh, the heat? Okay. Yeah, because you're so tiny and thin, you need some body fat.
Well, in this environment, you need heat more than you because it gets cold.
Yes. How's it feel?
It feels nice. It's very subtle, which I think is their point.
I think this is the
but
first.
It's not like intense heat or intense cold.
Yeah.
I'm a basic.